Good evening, children. Today we have to see the CBSE exam maths. Find the square root of any number. This method is called long division method. Long division method. You know that number square root of 249001 equal to what the value? So normally the series have here 2. The square root means here 2 is in the square root bracket. Therefore, according to the number 2, we can split right to left. The decimal point is here. Normally the decimal point is here. In the decimal point position, we have to right to left side, split 2 digits according to the square root. This time, we have to split. Okay? Now, get normal division method. First, we have to done the number in left to right side. Okay, yeah. 24. The number 24, here we have to know that 5 square is equal to 5 into 5, that is equal to 25. Which is 25 is greater than 24. So this is not possible. 4 square, 4 into 4, 4 square, 16. Okay? 16, we have to put 16. 1 4 here, another 4 is here. Here is a divisor, dividend, quotient. Okay? Now normally you have to subtract this value. We have to get the value of 8. Next step, we add the number 4, another number 4. The same value of number in divisor side add, here we get 8. Now we have to put the value of 90 here. Now new dividend is 890. This value is have to multiply with some new number. This position is go to the 10th position. Okay, zeros, tens. This position is goes to the 10th position. New one. We have to determine new one. Here, value 4. 9. 9. 9. 89. 9. 81. 8. 72. 80. Okay, 801 minus, we have got 890, 89, next value, same number 9, add it. 99, 80, long, 98. Now down the next value 01 to the new dividend 890. Okay, 8901. 8901, how many times you have to get 8901? That's the same. You have to now go to the hundreds position. Okay, we have to add another value to here. Another value is here. How many times? 9, 8. 9, 8. 9 times. 9 8 9 0 1 8 9 0 1 minus 30 = 0. Therefore, we got the final answer is √24 9 0 0 1 = 499. Okay. So reminder: dividend, divisor, quotient. Quotient is the answer. 499 is the square root of 249001. Okay, thank you.